It didn't even touch it. By the way, the no-touch ones hurt more than the hip ones.
Yeah,
I know. It's also tougher to get them back out of them if you put them real deep. I've had some real problems with people I never touch. They can be done elsewhere, but they're very dangerous elsewhere because you're liable to make an organ stop functioning and you don't know it, then they have a problem. So they can be done anywhere. Give him another round of applause.